Spor versus Grim, loser semis. Ways to start off, and Grim repeats the top platform on the first encounter. So that's a good way to start it off. Nice needles. Nice dash attack. Yeah, nice combo in general. Just with the edge guard. Despite being easy. Should have grabbed ledge. It was possible that he could have made it back, but I don't think Shine was a good option. I don't think Shine's ever really a great option there. Especially if they DI it at the high percent, over 100. Sheik is not the best character in the game. It's definitely one of the reasons. Nice side B there. Maybe down smash a bit way earlier than when Grim actually down smashed would have worked. Correct me if I'm wrong, but I believe Sheik's foot that extends in front of her on the first rotation of down smash is invincible, so there's no reason not to try to do it. Stock. Okay, so let's see Spor can do bring us back. Halfway out the percent of being able to crouch cancel anything, but Spor's not really making a habit to crouch cancel anything, and everything's super crouch cancelable against Sheik. And bad back air by Grim. It is too greedy, and now he might get the stock for it. Could have needled right there. Oh, too much respect right there. A fade back nair would have been great. Oh, nice snipe. He gets back on it anyway. No. Stop. Okay, so. This is not. Spor can do this, but nope. Never mind. I believe. I wonder where they're gonna go. So yeah, if Spor can camp she got with lasers, then this should be a good counter pick. Bad air. It's a bad air. He gets grabbed for it. That was too overt, because you commit too much to it. If that wouldn't have worked, then you could have definitely even punished off of it. And stop. And Spor just does not know how to space himself around. Sheik. Seems like he's getting hit by everything. Even when he's trying to edge guard Sheik, he just gets a fair on him. Nice stuff by Grimm, but doesn't really get much out of it. Alright, let's see what he does here. Don't do it again. Did it again, and it worked. He did the exact same recovery from the ledge that he did last time. It worked. And standard stuff. So. Grimm looking for that roll, but too late on it. Both of them just a bit seem unexperienced against each other. Nice coverage right there with that needle. That was just good coverage. That was the right option. And being that he jumped, that was the best thing he could have done. I do like that. Nice double dip. And so, and that should be stop. So, you know, Spor should definitely realize that dash attack is one of the main things that Sheiks are going to try to do to you. At high percents like that to get an easy fair. Yep. And not stock. No bad there. He's going a little too aggressive and Grimm kinda capitalizing. Doesn't get too much out of it though, but if he did, this would I feel like this game would definitely be over already because Spor game definitely caught for just whiffing a bunch of aerials. Despite that, Spor is up a stock. And this could very well go to game 3. Let's see what he does. Nice F tilt. Nice DI in the F tilt. He's gonna go for that. Gotta watch out. Two.
A little too late for Grim to be going for these, like, these lasers that are hitting him, and then he's doing an F tilt right after. I feel like that's way overdue for him to be doing that, considering how aggressive Spor has been playing this whole set. And the needle messing up his landing lag, and Spor gets grab out of it. Nice fair, but the bed spacing by Spor. And bad dash attack would have grabbed. Really grab was definitely a better choice, because it was definitely too questionable whether or not that dash attack would even hit. Who's gonna get it? Who's gonna get the stock? And that's it.